Pennsylvania's newest historical marker in Philadelphia celebrates the McAllister family's work to advance eye care. Today, the State Historical and Museum Commission unveiled it on the 200 block of Chestnut Street in Old City. In 1796, John McAllister opened America's first optical shop near the site. He was famous for selling custom eyeglasses to Thomas Jefferson and others.